Hello, this is Pastor Jody Jones, and this is another episode of Backside of the Cross. Today, we are continuing on our series, lesson two of You Got It, Check Your Receiver. In Ephesians chapter 1, verse 3, it says, "Blessed is the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who have blessed us with all spiritual blessings in Christ." That we have been blessed with all spiritual blessings in the heavenly realm. The way that we get it from the heavenly realm into the natural realm is through faith. And a lot of times we don't see it manifested in our lives is because our receivers are not in alignment with the Word of God. That if we want the infilling of the Holy Spirit, then we need to receive it. If we want salvation from God, then we need to receive it. If we want healing from God, then we need to receive it. A lot of times, our receivers are messed up because there is doubt in our lives. Because we can believe that God is going to heal our brother or our sister or do something for someone else, but we have a hard time believing that God is able to do it for us. And that's why the scriptures tell us, in James it says, "Call for the elders in the church and they'll come and anoint you with oil and lay hands on you and you shall be healed." Not you might be healed, you shall be healed. Because sometimes we need other brothers and sisters that walk in the same kind of light that you're walking in, believe in the same way that you believe in, that God is still a healer. And another way that our receivers can be off sometimes is that we've been raised not to believe that God is able to do it nowadays. That God doesn't heal nowadays. That God doesn't, you know, do the miraculous. But God doesn't change. It doesn't matter what century you are in. It doesn't matter what the latest fad is. God does not change. He never changes. And so we have to check our receivers. Is there doubt in my life about what I'm looking to receive from God? Why am I not receiving my spiritual blessing? What is that hindrance that is in my life right now that is keeping me from receiving the fullness of God and what He has for me? And so today, I just want you to take a little inventory of where your receiver is. Can you receive what you're reading in the Word of God? Can you receive what Paul wrote in Ephesians, that you've been blessed with all spiritual blessings in the heavenly realm? Not some spiritual blessings, all spiritual blessings in the heavenly realm. Amen. We'll see you next time on Backside of the Cross.